It's Christmas time. There's no need to sit down and do nothing eating chocolates. Hello, baby.
Hello.
We're not at home today, are we?
No.
We're on tour. We're around Project Man's house, aren't we?
Yeah, head of YouTube.
Head of YouTube. You've got to see this, folks. Unbelievable. You won't believe it. Oh, hello, folks. Look what he's doing, look.
Hey.
He's bringing in the heat press here, look. We've got to try and reset it. There's a bit of a problem with that one, but all he's doing is a simple part. Stacey's doing the actual work. Let's go have a look, Stacey. Gone out and got herself a 16 by 20 press now, which is a lot better for doing bigger garments. And she's in the process, look at this, look, of doing Butler's Empire graphics.
Hold on,
what's he want? What? What are you doing?
Have you done my mate Gary's t-shirt?
Gary Russ?
Yeah.
Yes.
Where is it? Show him
what he's asked. He asked for something a bit extra, didn't he?
He's asked for a special request.
You ain't going to believe this. One of my subscribers has asked for something... Oh, it's a t-shirt thing. Frit the life out of me. One of my subscribers, Gary Ross, has asked for a Project Man t-shirt. That's normally the Project Man t-shirts, isn't it?
Yeah.
Which is nice. Project Man YouTube.
Yeah.
He's asked for something special, though, hasn't he?
He has.
What's he asked for? Shall we have a look?
There it is.
Oh, what?
On the arm, look.
Head of YouTube.
He knows.
Unbelievable.
Good old Gary.
They're thinking that he is now, because he says it, they're thinking he's the head of YouTube. Unbelievable. Oh, what's this here? Look.
That's Gary Ross's retro reason.
Oh, he's got one of them. He's got head of YouTube on there.
That's just a rag for cleaning the bikes.
Oh, unbelievable. Hey. This is our merch now done, folks, as you can see. Stacey's doing all the merch now. So if you do want your Butler's Empire t-shirts, Retro Restore or Project Man t-shirts, there will be links below in the description, but if you go on eBay, that's where she's selling them. If you go
any
on
any colour, remember, you can have
you can
any
colour
t-shirt colour you like.
So if you go to eBay and type in
jumper,
Retro again. Restore,
yeah,
Project Man or Butler's Empire, you'll go straight to Stacey's shop where she's got a picture of the t-shirts and you can order them in any size up to
I think it's 5XL.
She goes up to 5XL.
4XL or 5XL.
Yeah.
I think they are.
And they're pretty reasonably priced, so that's the way they go. So we'll leave her alone because it's nice and warm in here, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's more work now going here, doing this lot here, in this little avenue here, than Project Man's corner over here, look.
Yeah, two bloody rises. Hey?
Who's that top for, anyway?
This is for Evie for a little bit of something special that's coming up in the near future, Martin.
Thanks,
remember?
No. Something special?
Yeah.
What's that?
The Butler's Empire?
I can't remember. But this is going to be a Butler's Empire t-shirt, then.
It is.
So this is a hoodie. You do hoodies as well, don't you?
I do. Hoodies.
Although you have not advertised in the hoodies yet, are you? Or are you?
I haven't put them on eBay yet, no, but right. I am, yeah.
So when they go on eBay, you can buy... I like wearing their hoodies. It's safe wearing a coat sometimes, Stacey.
Yep.
You know? Let's go see what he's doing in there, silly bollocks.
Not a lot of anything I want to buy.
No. Right, let's go inside, folks. Say hello to everybody. Look, just showing them our new t-shirts.
Hello, if you're puppy.
We've just been shopping, haven't we?
Yes.
So, I'll leave you to do what you've got to do. Look. Oh, no, look at that, look. That's no good for your share.
I'm not eating them.
Hey?
I'm not eating them.
No. Right, so we've got this Galaxy Press, which I used to use all the time. And it's not actually heating up to temperature. You did buy this one second hand. And apparently there's a setting, or some sort of setting you can go on, to get into the circuit board calibration, apparently. Hold the set button down, then touch the one below it.
Okay.
Down button.
3 seconds.
He said hold it down for 3 seconds.
Well, hold the button, I'll touch
it. Well, so he says, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let go, both together. And nothing's happening there, is it?
No.
So I'm not too sure, actually, of what's going on there, because that's what he said. Is it up to temperature now? Don't know. That's the time. Counter. Maybe hit it now, hit it now, hit it now. No, try hold it on there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, let go together. No, that's not working, I'll have to email him back. So yeah, he's got this Galaxy one. The one in the log cabin now, or should I say the printing studio, is a Stiles. It's a 16 by 20 clan basic. Pretty reasonably priced, one of the cheaper ones, but it's one of the quality ones, bearing in mind it's a Stiles. Anyone who knows anything about t-shirt printing will know Stiles is a good make. So that's that anyway. Well, we've done it, folks. It's up to temperature now. We basically, what we've done, we took the circuit board out And there was a bit of corrosion on the back of the circuit board, and cleaned it up with some alcohol and a little plastic brush, and it's done the job. And it now gets up to temperature. I sorted that out, boy, didn't I?
I've done the work now.
Right, so I've got to go home now because Jimmy now wants me, he's just phoned up, he wants me to take a bumper off a car for him. He's got to do some checks or something. So, say hello, everybody.
Ta-da, everybody.
See you when we get home.
Hey? The YouTube project manager.
Unbelievable. Come on, baby. Get the old bins out, eh?
I've done it. There's a big parcel on the door.
We've just been shopping. I've got to move some cars about, folks, because Jimmy's car is being brought back into action again. He's just got to get the road tax on it. Because it's the start of the month now. The old Vectra can be parked up a little bit. And I've got to move this little Fiesta van out of the way. Hold on, baby.
Paws, look at the paws, not on the door.
Oh, he's a giant, isn't he? Look, folks, beware of the Rottweiler. Right, in you go, baby, go on.
Get in.
In you go, baby. Ah, oh, well, there we go, that's my job done. Just drew up Jimmy out, got that off for him. It's his mates, apparently, so I've done him a favour. Right, let's go back inside, see what Sharon's up to. Right, it's the next day now, we're back home. Sharon's handling balls again, aren't you, baby?
Yeah, just the ones that have fallen off.
These are some...
Last year's.
Last year's reefs you made?
Yeah.
And you're just attaching with hot glue, aren't you, baby?
Yeah, I need a few of the balls.
It's like a little cottage industry here, Sharon.
I love it.
I've got a couple of big balls.
No, big balls, not big balls.
Oh, hello, everybody.
I've got a couple of big balls, did you say?
Yeah, I've got a couple of big balls.
Unbelievable.
I'll keep them in.
Are they festive?
Oh, very festive.
I'll tell you where we did see them.
Where's that?
In your porta potty video.
I don't leave my balls in there.
You left them on the show, boy.
Did I?
Yeah, I think so. He's been a sod this morning, Sharon, hasn't he?
Not me.
Hey?
Not me.
No, you've only come out the coffee again, haven't you?
No. Don't start that. We were going to do a video for Christmas.
Yeah, that's right, for our Christmas live stream.
And I've been up all night.
What do you
printing.
Mean we were going to do a video? We are going to do a video.
All right, we're going to do a video. Don't. Have a go at me. I've had no sleep. I've had no sleep. Don't. Have a go at me.
Right, let's have a sit down. What are you talking about?
I ain't got my makeup on. It's a bit bright.
Yeah? What did you say, anyway?
I ain't got me... I went into the garage today and I took my prints in.
The petrol station?
Yeah. And because they know your videos are watching.
Do they really?
Yeah. I said...
I'm infamous.
I said, look, I've lost my work. He said, I noticed.
Oh, they know, yeah.
Yeah, he said.
Oh, but it's a big shock to see that you ain't got no hair at the front, isn't it?
No, he said we've seen the videos, so we know. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, boring.
Did he, eh?
Boring anyway.
We got new merchandise.
What you got?
New t-shirts, where are they, sure? I'll show you them, like, wait, look. Not for me, well, they are for me.
That's a giveaway!
This is for this channel. We're doing a giveaway on Christmas, by the way. Can you hold that one?
On our live.
We've got to give that away, Project Man, look.
You can give me away if you want.
Yeah. Hey?
No one will want me.
These are the Butler's Empire t-shirts, folks, that we're going to be giving away. How many of these you do, Sharon?
Two of them.
Two of these.
We've got a Versatray to give away.
Oh, come, pass it over. Yeah, have a look at this, folks. So we've got t-shirts to give away. Project Man. I think there's two of them. I think there's a black one and a grey one. I think these, what size are these, Sharon?
I don't know.
I think they're XLs, if I remember right. She's done them in XL, yeah. So all these are going to be XLs, unfortunately, folks, so don't worry about that.
I've got a larger than XL.
When you say XL.
Extra large, UK
what,
size.
Yeah, what chest size would that be?
Oh, I don't know. What's
because some people, you know, a lot
that's
of.
That's a large.
Oh, that's a large.
And a large and XL.
Yeah, but people normally know when they buy
no,
stuff.
No, they don't know because I've bought things that said XL.
There's a difference between and American
I bought
XL.
Another XL, and they're completely different two
yeah,
sizes.
Well, it's been filled with a like
Lee,
women's clothes in
I'm
the
not
shops.
Measuring it.
Shall I try it on?
You've
got to win it.
You've got to win it. If you want to try it on, boy, you've got to
what
win
mean?
It.
What have I got to do?
Well, let's just put it this way, shall
what have I got to do?
An XL won't fit him.
No.
I'll wear large.
Double XL.
What are you? Double XL, probably?
I'd say double XL.
Probably.
Gary's a double XL.
Yeah, I'm probably a double XL.
That dog is by the tripod, look. Merlin.
Yeah, he's going to knock that.
I'm just wondering if he's going to jog you.
He will. He
Merlin,
will.
Away. Away. Away.
That's what we've got to give away at the moment. There might be more, mightn't there?
Yeah, so there's the... Oh, Deadly. So Project Man t-shirts. We haven't got Retro Restore, have we? To give away.
Oh, by the way.
I think they're Butler's Empire.
I've now...
Because I asked her to do that.
I have...
Here we go, listen.
Decided...
Oh, yes.
On a name for my touring... In my little camper van.
Your YouTube channel.
Yeah, YouTube channel. and it's going to be called...
Hold on. Oh, Lee, what's it going to be called?
Plunker on tour.
It's going to be called Lee Van Camp.
Camp. Lee Van Camp. Remember?
Hello.
Yeah. Hello. Yeah.
Yeah, I opened up with hello.
And it's a bit of Lee Van Cleef, the old...
yeah, it's a play on
Cowboy.
This. Yeah.
So Lee Van Camp, he's going to do that. He ain't set it up yet, folks.
I've done one video already, but I've just got to get it online.
Anyway, before I was rudely,
please look at it and subscribe.
I
hope you like it.
They will subscribe.
It won't be as good as Martin's, but...
What are you talking about?
You know, I can...
Everything's got its merits.
That's true.
Hey, you put your eye stuff in. Your eyes are very bright.
Yeah, they are, I know.
Not like you've been awake all night.
Because it's funny, because you said to me, oh, you put that stuff in your eyes to make no difference, but it does.
Yeah.
Make some sparkle. Yeah. Oh, hello.
First a tray, folks. We use these for cleaning carbs out and stuff like that. This one is a blue one, believe it or not. I will take it out and show you.
Is that free?
This is all coming up free. They're £25, I think, if you have to buy them new.
Who gave you that then?
Hey?
Who got that for you?
It's a bleeding secret, mate.
Oh, can't you tell them then?
No, it comes from Versatrade, the actual company who make these.
Oh, I see.
It's a brand new one. It's not...
£25 for a bit of rubber?
Well, it's silicone, actually.
All right.
Does that make any
difference? I'll tell you what, though. You can make them on a 3D printer. But if anyone's out there... No, seriously. I've got my Serious Ed on now. If anyone knows about 3D printers, just put it in the messages and I will read them.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Versatrade, give it away.
I didn't know you could read.
Oh, no, I don't read. I use one of them.
So, there you go. You can win that. We haven't decided how we're going to do it yet, though, folks. And there's 4 or 5 T-shirts there to be won as well. Maybe a couple of other little things as well.
They might do a Lee Van Clam.
Lee Van Clam?
Lee Van Clam.
A what?
A Lee Van Clam.
Well, we've got to get a logo,
and
boy.
And it say underneath, hello.
Yeah, you got to see a lady.
It could be hello campers. Could be a catchphrase.
Yeah, well, that's been done, isn't it?
Hey?
That's to carry on camping, isn't it?
One of the
best
girls.
Hello campers.
Terry Thomas, you water.
Can I have them back, please? You're not a competition winner. Oh,
hello. No, not a competition winner.
Anyway, back to Sharon. Right, baby, how are you actually attaching your balls?
Hot glue gun.
Yes.
That's it.
So you just ooze it in there.
Yeah.
Wait a few minutes, and then the stickiness takes away, and then it's solid, is that right? It goes hard after a while, does it?
Oh, yes.
Eh?
Oh, yes.
I haven't had trouble lately.
What's that?
What we just said about Ard.
He's a lovely boy, isn't he? Look.
Yeah, lovely.
Look. He's on the giveaway.
He's on the giveaway, yeah. We give you away, Merlin.
Hey,
you've been a naughty boy, haven't you, today?
He's a love. Look, he wants to be human.
Of course he does.
He wants to walk. He's a lovely boy.
He's lovely.
Well, 4 o'clock this morning, Sharon.
He was lovely.
We had a little noise, didn't we?
Yeah.
We had a little, like a crunch, not a crunching noise, but a, something in his mouth noise, wasn't it? You woke up, jumped up. What did he have in his mouth, Sharon?
These, my glasses.
Your glasses. 4 o'clock in the morning, folks.
Have I got to start sleeping in my glasses, I wonder?
Unbelievable.
He wanted to go to the Specsavers, didn't he?
What's the matter with you? Look at him. You think butter wouldn't melt in his mouth, wouldn't you? Look.
He's only a little puppy.
Little puppy? He's nearly as big as Sharon.
He's a lovely little doggy. I'm not into animals, but he's lovely. Would you want a dog to be docile?
Yes.
And do nothing.
At the moment, I do.
Well, that's not the point of having a bloody dog, is it?
Oh, he's lovely. Look, Sharon. Look.
He's a good-looking boy.
He is, isn't
he? He is a good boy. Me, Sharon. Am I a good-looking boy, baby?
You're bloody wonderful.
Oh, lovely. Thank
you're
you.
Very
baby.
Handsome man.
He is.
Was you a good-looking chap?
When I was younger, I went mad.
What about now?
Nah, not now.
Why? What's the matter with you?
Because I'm bald. I'm fat.
Oh, you're not
and
bald.
I'm ugly. And I'm 62 nearly. I'm old boy. I'm over
there's
heels.
Someone out there for everyone. Then.
There's someone
when
out there
I,
for
when
everyone.
I was younger, actually,
yeah,
I had a look of who did I
Lee look Van Camp.
No, he's always trying to get that.
Merlin, stop getting after the microphone. He's seen the fluffy ball, folks, on top of the microphone. Oh, baby Frank's here. Look, folks. Come on, baby Frank.
Oh, hello, baby Frank. I want to go in there. Can I go in there?
You want to go in there, Lee? Baby Frank, look.
I'll go in there.
Baby. I want to go in there.
Oh, you can. I'll swing about in there. I don't mind.
Jimmy will have something to say about that.
Maybe
Frank.
You're
welcome.
Is that welcome?
Jimmy wants to go in. Jimmy, he wants to go in the hammock.
If he can get in there, he can go in there.
Yeah. Look at Frank. Look, what are you? You don't like that, Frank? Yeah. Little Frank, you learned to smile now, Frank, haven't you?
No.
No, perhaps not. Oh, hello. What's this business?
No, I've got it caught.
You got it caught under the door?
Yeah.
What'd you do? How'd you do that?
I was shutting it.
What, this door?
No, over there. No.
Oh, now you've caught it in the heel, yeah. Oh, never mind. You've ripped your trousers, by the way, at the front.
Yeah, I just remembered someone I looked like when I was younger.
Who's that in?
It was the drummer from Ultravox.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, if you have a look.
Oh, it's a lot, did you?
Yeah, it's sort of squinty eye. He did that.
We could make a band up.
Oh, I've got my drums.
We could do. She walks in the
whoa,
tripod. No.
Oh, naughty Merlin.
Stop it now.
Wants to be in us.
We could do Ultravox. Yeah. She walks in the cold air.
Boom.
Freezing breath on the window pane.
Boom, boom.
Lying and waiting.
Boom, boom.
We should do that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got an idea.
It's got an idea.
We could do a sketch on that for our Christmas show. Watch this space, folks. If you want to see that, we can do Ultravox.
All right.
You can look like him. I look like Midge when I was younger, but not anymore.
Yeah, look.
Yeah, she used to look like Madonna.
No, I didn't.
Hey, now she looks like Maradona. Some people.
I never looked like Madonna.
You did, baby, at one stage.
I did not. Yeah. Princess Diana.
Nah, and that, you look like everybody
else. Which Madonna are we talking about?
You got a rubber face.
Because there was a Madonna. A religious Madonna.
Yeah. Well, she's religious, she's Catholic.
Are you Catholic?
Yeah.
Do you know what I do?
Spectacles, testicles, wallet and watch.
I've got this actually from my late wife. Whenever I'm driving along and I see an ambulance, I always do the sign of
the cross. No, you're supposed to do
that. Oh, yeah, hold on. One thing you don't see anymore, which you drive past, remember hearse?
I do.
Everyone sort of depths their
head. Even if I didn't have a hat.
Oh, my phone's going. Hold on,
folks. He's trying to get Stacey's
here. Stacey's on the phone. Hello, Stacey. Hold on.
YouTuber.
Say hello to my YouTubers.
Hello, YouTubers.
Well, that was
say
a nice
you mean it. That's a nice voice. Normally it's, what do you really want?
That's our T-shirt lady.
That's our T-shirt lady, yeah.
Especially when he talks to me.
Yeah.
What do you like?
Oh, what's he doing there?
He's there, look. Yeah, look, he's on camera.
I've just done your reef, Stacey.
She's doing your balls reef.
I've done now. Hi. I just got dry.
I was actually ringing.
Go on.
Are you having Friday Fry-Up?
Sharon?
Dunno.
Why?
If you are... Can I bring some stuff and can we join you for tea?
Yeah, you can do it anyway, don't matter, does it?
Are you joining us, Lee?
Oh,
excuse me.
Can you rephrase that? Are you joining us, Lee?
For the Friday Fry?
No, you should shout. You should have said, oh, are you joining us, Lee?
No, you should have said, Lee, would you like to join us?
Lee, would you like to join us?
No!
Okay. He's spinning around on his tail here, not in front of the camera tripod. Merlin, go away. Yeah. Jimmy Butler's here.
Yeah.
Yeah, bring it round. What are you doing anyway?
I'm going to be down in a little bit because I'd like you to show me how to go on the Hermes website to post this order. If you don't
He's your man.
I'm your man for that one.
Yeah, he's your man for that one. All right, we're going to go because we are filming right now and you're actually interrupting me.
That's okay.
Say hello to everybody.
Everybody. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
What was that?
Who was that?
Wrong number.
Right. Anyway. Oh, hello. Jimmy's coming through.
Will you stop bringing your own work home, please?
He's a good boy. Always done his own work.
Hey. That's why I can't get in the workshop, folks. Look.
He always bring his own work home.
He's taking it over again. Look. Hey, Sharon.
You leave him alone.
Well, I think it's about time we went, shall.
Where are you
going? Well, to finish this video.
Oh, hang on, don't forget to like.
Oh, right, over here, get in the light, baby.
I sit next to him.
No, don't sit
me. It's like making his dreams come true.
Oh, I can't say that, Shay. When I sit next to him, it makes my dreams come true too, baby. What are you doing? Go on, say it then.
Did you just knock me?
You got to thumbs up.
Yeah.
That light's really bright. You got to like.
Yeah.
Subscribe and please share and get me some more. I want some more subscribers, please.
Yeah, and don't
I want to hit the 6,000.
Don't
come
forget
on.
With him. Hold on, wait there. Lee Van Camp will be up and running soon.
Let that doggy.
I'll leave him, Sharon.
He'll come through that glass before.
He will come through the glass.
Will they come through that glass?
More expense.
Come here, Golu. Golu.
Yeah. Come to Mummy.
He's going to be doing Lee Van Camp. Keep an eye out for that one. Make a note of the 19th of December, folks, this year, about 7:30 in the evening, UK time, for our live stream. We've got lots of stuff happening.
Are you popping in on that?
Shell, it's already sorted.
Yeah. They're not in Australia.
I know, he always shouts, though.
We're not working.
Well, actually, some of them are.
Oh, that's true.
Some of them are, yes.
Can you hear him? Do you know what? I live around the corner. About a mile away. I still hear him.
You're not even a mile away, actually. 700 yards, actually. If
no, it's not 700 yards. No, we're near. No,
700 metres.
No, well, that must be, yeah. No.
700 metres.
Mind you, there's 1,000.
We need to move. You're too near.
1,600 odd yards in a mile, roughly.
Yeah. You're half of that, about half a mile away.
Oh, does it matter?
Well, no, but you made the point, and I thought I'd just correct you. Yeah, you're wrong.
Didn't I? That's
what I mean. Bullshit. They're actually mine, actually. Anyway, thanks very much, folks. We'll see you in the next video. Don't forget our Christmas live stream on the 19th of December.
I want my subscribers,
7:30,
please.
Great giveaways, bit of fun and laughter, a bit of jolly, and maybe he might turn up even. We don't know.
I might come as Father Christmas.
Thanks very much, folks. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, bye for now. Get the kettle on, Sharon.
What do you want to say,
he's going to bite you.